Hey guys, it's Kim here. Just wanted to give you a suggestion on a way to meditate. If you're not so great at lying in one spot or sitting in one spot and doing absolutely nothing. So it's called a walking meditation. Really, really simple to do. Basically, you're timing your breath with your steps. So for example, you might breathe in for 4 steps and then exhale for 4 steps. Or it's got to feel natural for you. So you might inhale for 3 steps and exhale for 3 steps. But as I said before, your steps need to match your breathing. And all you're doing is focusing on breath and focusing on counting, hence the meditation part. So it's a lot easier to block out other distractions from your mind, and also you won't feel the need to start fidgeting and all that other stuff that comes along with your traditional meditation. So give that a go. Let us know how it all pans out.